see you.
Mountain to just about Jack Squad. Alright, there's some guy coming for me though. Heading out again.
Not really a gourmand. The bull shark will eat just about anything. Give up on finding their prey, at least until things quiet down or they run out of hard lemonade.
Hey, I'm getting multiple shark attack reports.
Another shark attack. Let's get them, Coasties.
Action. But mankind is ultimately impotent to stop Mother Nature's vengeance.
Percent here. No, it just see where it spits me out. I have 100 on everything, so. Let's see if I have 100 still. Because you are the wind beneath my Ashley.
The locals here know every nook and cranny of the swamp.
What? 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 Oh my god. It erased all my progress that I made today. Because it just like aired out, and I thought it. I don't know, I thought it was saving. I mean, it just automatically saves. There's not like a save thing. I thought every time you went to like a new place, it like saved. Yeah. Well, at least I know where everything is. Wow, that sucked. Supremely sucked.
According to the county administrator, Chuck Hucklebridge, the lack of effectiveness of piecemeal technocratic solutions here can only be solved with more piecemeal technocratic solutions. In spite of their reputations as wrestlers, alligators haven't mastered the nuances of scientific holds like the figure four. Mutagen 23 is certainly heating up the evolutionary arms race.
Oh, see, now I get like a trophy for that. That's so weird. Alright, so I did everything here. Let's just travel over here. Since I just... Is there even a thing? There's not even like a grotto. congested everything over there, so... No worries.
Fascinating, if not slightly nauseating, spectacle. Sharks have a habit of gobbling up anything that finds its way into the water. Goaded by lusty appetites, the shark's sole aim is to eat and evolve. Predatory scavenger is often quite content to dine on whatever wastes fall to the ocean floor. An insatiable fish, the bull shark is 9/10 appetite. Mahi-mahi have a particular affinity for swimming beneath floating objects, such as seaweed, driftwood, and backpacks filled with cocaine. Kingfish are rich and flavorful, making it completely worth the risk of ciguatera poisoning.
I didn't get that one. Come on. Where are you?
The shark uses lipids from high-fat fare like this to help fuel her reign of terror.
Yes, my face is an ID here. I feel like I got everything. 1, 2, 3, 4. No.
Kill or be killed world of the sea, performance-enhancing mutagens provide benefits that could mean the difference between life and death.
Let me tell you what happened. Let me tell you, I've been playing this game all day. I've 100% in 3 plays.
It's sites like these that can really challenge a person's faith in endless progress and development.
And then going to the 5th one. My game, like now, all of the 100% in the game disappeared. It was just like little stuff. All the rest of the chest.
We appreciate the grant from Sunshine Solutions that made this show possible. We'd also like to remind viewers that mass cloning and gene editing for today's military is safer than ever. Charged with gene-altering mutagens, the shark now has an asymmetric edge on the competition.
Zoom in a bit. Same here. 1, 2. Yep. It's time to get that. And then we're gonna head out. We are not messing with humans right now. We're just trying 100% matter.
The threats to our ocean seem overwhelming, but by working together now, we can ensure that future generations always have a place to dump their old times.
Zooming a bit over here.
Hunger is a driving force for the bull shark.
Yep, that's it.
Although the barracuda isn't prized as a commercial fish by humans, bull sharks will eat just about anything. This shark is a sort of super scavenger, completely lacking in what may be called dietary discrimination. Some sharks are scavengers, indiscriminately consuming anything that's vaguely edible. With its wary eyes and robust physique, the grouper is the very picture of a brute shark.
Travel down there now. So let's do it.
So let's do it. Let's just like travel. Something else.
Head first, right to the beach. That could not have been great on my nose. Who knows?
Handyman special overlooking breathtaking panoramic lake views. Open living with vintage appeal. Call Deborah.
One more. So over there.